What the hell do you think you're doing? Come on.
I came over to try and bury the hatchet for Anna.
What?
I'm finding it uphill work, as you can no doubt see.
It looked like he was going to throttle to me.
This is doing neither of us any good, this dispute.
He told me I had to apologise, and if I didn't, he's going to make matters worse for me.
So you were threatening her?
I simply want people to know the truth. This picture she's putting out of me is some kind of an ogre. I'm as easygoing as the next guy, but there are limits.
Things should go.
You're telling me you're starting to believe this, eh?
No! Look, mate, if your name had been dragged through
the mud... Have you not heard what I said?
Fair enough. I got no quarrel with you. I'm not much of a one with her, despite what she says. So I'll leave you both to it.
Eileen! You, want to watch what you're doing messing with him?
I better tell you.
And you?
Me?
You don't know what you're meddling with.
What are you talking about, Kev?
I'd back off about you, Kev.
Oh, yeah? Or else what will you do? Pin me up against the wall and threaten me, like you did with Anna this afternoon. Well? So, cat got your tongue?
I never laid a finger on Anna.
I saw you.
You saw me? You think about that, Kev. When you came into the cafe, what exactly did you see? Did you see me hitting her?
No,
but... Did you see me even touching her?
No, but it was obvious.
Exactly.
Look, you had been, no.
But did you see that?
Look, why else would you be that close to her?
Oh, I admit, I was at the end of my tether. This is the woman who smashed my van up last week, who goads me every time I try to talk to her. So shout, get angry, oh yes, today. I finally did that. My hands on her or any other woman? Not my style, Kev.
What exactly did you see, Kev?
I saw enough.
But you just admitted he didn't lay a hand on her.
You can't go flinging accusations about Kev.
He's got you wrapped around his little finger.
Yeah, well, while we're here, have you got any accusations against Eileen or Jason? Seems that everybody else is her fault here except you and Anna.
Oh! Hey, hey.
Oh. That woman's wrong. She's wrong in the head.
I saw what she did to his van.
So, if you and Anna have got any charges to bring against me, then do it through a court of law. We'll see how they stand up. Otherwise, just... Please, leave me alone.
Come on.
You all right, mate?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Just, wondering when my van's gonna be ready.
Get someone else to fix it.
Oh. Yeah, that's how you feel.
I know something went on between you and Anna.
Not a good idea to cross me, Kevin.
I'm gonna dig till I get the truth.
Happy digging, Kev. Let's hope you don't discover more than you bargained for. Smart. Trying to make a show of me.
Oh, sit down there. You're showing up early.
Oh, you do that again, you'll see who's smart.
Well, you don't scare me. Mind you, intimidating women is more your thing, isn't it?
You better be careful about what you say about me in public.
Well, look, we know you're a bully and a cheat. Now we know what you're really capable of, don't we?
Pat, look, it's just a bottle of wine.
Don't drink, Rosie. Eh? Sorry, love, just a misunderstanding.